And again, like this, gradually, we're applying pressure, and lateral. Of course, the carotids, we have to avoid. Actually, if you go on lateral with all this reach of knuckles to the lateral part, you're avoiding. But in any case, pay attention not to stimulate, not to massage a carotid artery. You're applying pressure gradually. The other right hand, as you can see, counter-resist. Pressure. You don't move. Pressure. When you reach enough pressure, you give them a tad-up. Slowly, you move toward spinal processes. And again, initial pressure, 3, 4 times. By the way, in the cases of cranial cervical neuralgias, in any pain disorders of cervical spine, it also can help. Will reduce not only tension and pain. And again, initial pressure gradually, and 3, 4, and as you can see, I moved pretty slowly. Now, when you come to the spinal processes, you not continue. It's a contraindicated to massage, and especially with knuckles, the spinal processes. They can be right hand. I will apply initial pressure, and slowly will move. And again, initial pressure. I stay a little bit, and of course, bilaterally, we have to avoid the stimulation of carotid artery. The next step, you're putting thumb like this on top of trapezius. You see, we don't move low to the structure. Real, this kind of line of top of trapezius, like this, close as much as possible to the neck. You put the thumb, and thumb actually like a physical transmitter. We don't press with thumb, we're just placing. The pressure will come from my left arm in this case. Pressure will come. I will apply initial pressure, and slowly I will move. For better visual, I will. It also can be applied in this manner, just thumb on thumb. You're applying pressure. You see, gradually go. It's pretty deep. It's adopt, and slowly. What is very important, I like to stay and transmit with me from my body. You can use thumb, and it's also the body pressure will be applied, oh, like this. And again, thumb, the classic mistake, what people try to press with thumb, and all effect will be kind of loss of effect. It's just transmitting this, what right thumb in this case doing, just transmitting pressure. And of course, you can transmit the part. In such a case, I will place my left thumb, and exactly like this, we will do on left part. And in the same manner, you can even give a strips like this. Try not with the condyle, try to like a little bit this part, that will be not too hard. And again, the rules, first of all, initial pressure, and after this to move. Initial pressure, and after this to move. Initial pressure, and after this to move. Initial pressure and movement. Pressure and movement. We performing Petrosage number 5 on all areas, 3, 4 times. And again, this part of forearm pushing tissue to this kind of corner, and massively together, 1, 1, 3, 4 times on each location. It's a very massive, strong feeling, and not traumatizing feeling.